So hello and welcome back to Forza Horizon 2, and this is episode number 9. So we're next to another event, the Northern Valley Cross Country, which sounds very daunting in this vehicle, because this car does not like terrain at all. It's very much about being on the road and just like putting down that muscle power, but this is gonna be fun and a struggle, I reckon. But interesting to see what our company is like. Who's the opponents? Because this car is definitely the best out of all the retro muscle cars, so in terms of like power and point wise. So this is the first event. There's 4 events again. Let's get 20 points for the win. We'll try and get like an overall win as well. Right, so I'm preparing you guys. This is not the right car for this event. I will probably come last. It's not suited to this event at all. And the AI is quicker for some reason. I don't know why. They are presses their cars the way they're set up, but for some reason it doesn't seem to affect them as much as me, which is just a bit weird. But we're just going to go for it and just hope we can get something. Whoa, that's not going to help me. I'll try and just max it out. And just push it to the very max. I reckon we're going to have a bad performance in this first race again, and then perhaps we can catch up in the future. Perhaps. Whoa. That one's went horribly wrong. I'm sixth. Fourth place. Okay, that's not too bad. Got a slingshot as well. Next checkpoint is just up ahead. Through the smoke. Next checkpoint is here. Got a slight dodgy angle. Have I gone for it? I think I went for it. Okay. Oof. I braked there far too much. And that's slowing me right down. It's all about momentum in this bit. But I'm fairly happy. If we can finish fifth or sixth, I will be happy. God damn it. Where did that speed come from? Let's just go for it. Oh, Jesus. God, it does not enjoy this. It does not enjoy this at all. Try and somehow steer. No, don't you dare do that. Ooh, Jesus, I got right there so much. I thought he was going to go for like a bit of a tank slapper there. What? How did he do that? This is a road. Enjoy the road for like a second. No. How is this happening? Oh, God. I'm taking this completely wrong angle. Okay, we're going back down again, are we? Okay, fair enough. I'm in 7th place. I've been trying like so hard as well. I mean, what is this? What is that? They're going like 20 miles an hour quicker than me. Just managed to get through that one. Yeah, so we're back into 8th now. Try and take a bit of this shortcut here. Boom, done it. That's it. This is more like it. This is more like it. We're getting the speed. Keep that momentum going. It's been quite a tough corner here to break a little bit at least. Let's accelerate. Come on, let's gain some places. It's been an intense race. 70% of the race is now done. So we can try and... Oh, God, that bridge. There's a bridge there. Yes. No, we go back on the off track. Oh, I haven't gone on the road for a bit. We can actually catch up. I'm taking a weird shortcut here. Where's the next checkpoint? The checkpoint is there. I'll take a different route, but it's not really helping me too much. Slight bit of road. I'm trying to enjoy that road. I'm not sure. This must be just the wrong car. I've tried like so hard, and I'm like seventh. Seventh place. Look at them. Just get away from me. I'm literally got my accelerator down. Like, that's it. That's all I'm doing is accelerating. And I come seventh. God damn it. 6 points.
That was some bad luck there.
Cheers, Ben.
It's going to be difficult for you to win this championship after that. You might be better off retrying.
What? Literally just like, you got no chance, mate. You are doomed. Right, I think it's time to do some upgrades to this wonderful beast of a car. I'm going to stick with this car at the moment because I think it's still the best car, but just got to do some upgrades. Look how close we are, Jesus. Oh, God. That was probably wrong. Right, let's go into the garage. Let's do some upgrades. Give me some decent stuff,
Dude,
right?
Upgrades. Come on in.
Hello.
How can I help?
Custom upgrades. What should we do? Right, people want to see the customization stuff a bit, but I swear it's the same thing for like every car. It's literally that or that. It's like, okay. Doesn't really do too much, to be honest. It improves the braking and the handling, but it slows it down. So, I don't know if I want to do that or not. I mean, it makes... No, I'm going to ignore that. Does it... It improves the... No, it's not worth it. About the back... Look at that massive wing. That looks horrible. Nope, not doing that. that's the customization pretty much. Let's do some performance and handling. Let's do some weight reduction again. Right, I'm gonna go with the engine. Let's have a look at engine. But air filters, give me some decent air filters. Perfect, I will take those air filters. I am literally made of money. Let's put, let's do some valves. Let's change the valves. Look at the power in that, baby. It's so sexy, right? This is gonna come like a freaking machine soon. Absolute stonky machine. Flywheel. That does it enough. Make the weight slightly bigger, I guess, but that's some decent cooling. I think this will probably be the last thing we do is add a fuel system in, a race fuel system. Anything else we can have, perhaps, Lee? Manifold. We can do that one. Perfect. Absolute beast. Well, that is done. And let's get to our next event, I guess. Oh, we can do... Ooh, what's this? So what's that? We need to... rim styles upgrades required before buying. Okay, so we need to... Rim style. We need to change up the style, apparently. Let's go for like a... sports rims? Ooh. Some sexy ones. Which ones do I like? There's a lot to pick from. Let's go with... Go with that one? What's this? Oh, this yellow one. Jesus, that is bright. Oh, my controller's stuck. I don't know what he's doing then. What was this one I saw here? That's not too bad. Oh, the black one looks so nice with the blue. I'm going with that. Perfect. I will take it. Makes it lighter as well. Yay! And I should be able to make them wider. Can we do that? Oh, that looks sexy. That looks sexy. I like that. Let's put some like big ones on the back as well. Oh, that looks better now. Looks like an absolute beast. Right, let's do one more race, guys. Hopefully we can do better. We struggled on that last one. We should probably restart the whole championship, but I'm not going to give up that easily. I don't give up. We can still win this. I'm going so quick. This is slightly nerve-wracking. Right, almost at the next event. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. This is a beast. Let's do it. Let's just... Got to win this, guys. Like, literally, we've got to get the win on this. Otherwise, we will lose a championship for the first time ever. We don't want that, do we? We want to win every championship on the dot, first time lucky. And perhaps the assist needs to be turned on a bit for this car. I don't know. It's hard to judge. But I'm just gonna go for it again. I think this is more on the road this time. Fingers crossed. I hope.
Okay. This next race is a scramble event. Watch out for the off-road sections.
Oh.
It can be a little slippy, so make sure you keep your rear end in check, yeah?
Thanks, Ben. God damn it. That's not what I just want a road. I just want a plain road I can literally get grip from. Look at that struggle with those tyres. Look, everyone just goes off. No one else has struggles. So I tried to accelerate out of that start. Am I last? Oh, God. I cannot do this. This car is just mental. I can't do this. I can't do it in this car. It's just impossible. Well, I'm going to turn some assist on. I'm just not enjoying this car at the moment. It's just... I tried to, like, lighten the throttle, like, perhaps not put down as much power, and it's still just an absolute nightmare. So... I tried this race already and just done terrible. So what I'm going to do now is just try and just hopefully put some more assists on it. Hopefully it'll help me out. Assisted steering? No, I'll not do that. Just do normal steering. Traction control on, please. Stability on, definitely. Thank you very much. Yep. Driving line on? I want it off still. I think that may help us out, I hope, in some way. Assisted? Just ABS on is fine, right? Yeah, that's fine, right? Is that good? That's good. Except to get slightly less credits, but I want to enjoy the game still. Not be like, I want to kill myself every time I do a race with this car. Oh, that's better. Sort of. It is slightly better, though. I could barely move when I first tried this. I just couldn't move. I was like, okay, this is stupid. Oh, God, I'm wide. This car is tricky just to control anyway, let alone turn the assists off. But this is slightly better now. Whoa! So this is like a road and then off terrain, so you've got to watch out for the lack of grip in some areas. But now I'm enjoying this car a bit, even though it doesn't really like steering very much. Jesus Christ. Doesn't like, it's got a very bad like turning circle or something. I don't know what's going on. Not too much. Too much acceleration perhaps, I don't know. But the car's just like drive away from me. I mean, eighth. Semi-shortcut. Come on, car. Come on. I believe in you still. Despite my problems with you. Achievement unlocked. What for? You suck at driving. Okay. Fast and clean, apparently. Fair enough. Gone into sixth place. Making progress. Is there a rat? Oh, it's a lap race. Sorry. I was like, is it about to end? I saw like the finish line a second ago on the map. So we're up to sixth, and this is the first lap. So I guess we're doing okay. So keep pushing to the very max. Got brakes far too late there. Screw me up. Oh my god, one mistake. I lost two paces again. Oh my god, this game's so tough. This game's getting really tough. I love muscle cars, but my god. I don't know how you guys steer them in America's. It's just the steering is so bad. Of course, I've gone horribly wired several times. And look at the guy in front, he's just streaming away from me. I'm going to go for late. I'm going to start being a bit brutal here. Sit, come on. Get out of the way. Slow me down. I use my muscle power. I'm trying to step up the inside. Up to sixth again. I've gone a little bit wide and I touched the grass a little bit too much. I'm literally trying so hard. I'm concentrating to the very max as well. Slingshot. Right, I'm trying to get to fourth around this corner. Brake nice and late. Well, work too much, but I'll go for it. Ollie's got like a bit of a smash back here. I've hit him a few times. Whoa, that almost destroyed my whole race. I've still got damage on as well, so I've got to be very, very careful. I'm like smacking someone again. Come on, we need to come first. What can I do here, guys? What can I do? What can I do? Aggressive, needs to be aggressive, needs to stand my fury on this race. Come on, steer, that's it, that's more like it. Come on! Try and brake stupidly late. Come on! I'm just trying a little bit too hard now. How have I gone down a place? I haven't made any mistakes. Oh my god, I've gone wired. I've gone horribly wired. I'm gonna brake really late. That's it. Look at that brutal attack. I'm in second place. This is not too bad. I'm just told second place. Let's see if we get first. Oh my god! I'm trying so hard! Right, I'm gonna have to do a late. I'm gonna have to do it. I'm gonna have to do it, guys. You know what I'm gonna do now, don't you? You know what I'm gonna do? He's breaking. I'm not breaking. Goodbye. That is brutal. Can't power by. No, but how can this be happening? Not gonna happen. First place is mine. I don't know how I did that. Well, I did. I was speed. Thank you. Yes. Well, last time you gave up on me. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was absolutely bonkers. Whew. So now equal first. Oh my god. Okay. I'll take that. Jesus. This is like, I've been doing okay like, on these races. This is just, this whole episode has just been like a complete upgrade. It's so much more challenging. It's insane. Oh, Jesus. Need a good sleep after this game. Whew. So we've got two more events to go. We're equal first. So we're in okay shape. We need to get some good final races. No, I'm good, thank you. Great. Thank you, Ben, for the advice. What we're going to do now is end the episode here. I hope you enjoyed it. Sorry it's a little bit... you guys probably look at this gameplay and go, you are an absolute noob. Game right, stop banging to people and stuff, but I had to do it. I was trying super hard. You cannot judge me before you try this car out. You have to play it first. Believe me, it's an absolute handful. But yeah, I'll see you guys later. Thank you for watching. I'll see you soon, hopefully. Bye-bye.